He was supreme.
Here's Morbidelli. He comes across the line. He missed close.
Is it coming now for Jack Miller? Corner mark. It's the first save on his return.
MotoGP qualifying. Q1 up first. 15-minute session. The top two will advance, and it's absolutely crucial. It's the first flying laps then. Get underway for qualifying one in MotoGP here in the fourth round of 2021. So Morbidelli sets the reference lap time to 1:38.202.
Had it to Pol Espargaró
and to
Marquez. The pair of them have been rolling through the gravel trap today at turn seven at over 100 miles an hour, yet they've instantly got down to mid-37s. Absolutely awesome.
Binder and Mark here are on really good laps. They're both on the money. Binder will. He goes fastest. Mark goes second. The lap might get cancelled anyway, but Binder then, what a job. 37.3. At the moment then, he would go through with Mark Marquez. Here's Franco Morbidelli. He's just going to miss out on a place in Q2.
Oh, well, he's obviously backing himself. Well, on the medium rear, he's gone second.
Corner, Mark! He saved this, the first save on his return. He was almost down on the exit there on turn one. Pol Espargaró, so close, close.
Franco Morbidelli is only going one way. He's flying under the flying saucer. There it is, and he goes top. 36.9162. It's all getting very, very messy down that final corner.
Yeah, that was all started by Miguel Oliveira. Miguel Oliveira has had his lap cancelled due to exceeding track limits, so that's pushed Marc Marquez up into 14th then on the grid. Brad Binder and this man, first place, Morbidelli through to Q2. We are about to decide the first four rows for the Grand Prix of Spain. 12 riders all gunning it out for pole position here in Jerez. Miller at 37.244. That's a fast lap. That's a really fast lap.
Quartararo is going to be immediately into the 136s. He was supreme. 136.807. Half a second quicker than Miller in second.
Frankie, but where's he going for now? Is he on the front row? Across the line he is. He's second. He's only 5,000ths down on his old teammate.
In that Kagami, what's he got early on in this session? He's got a front row. Miller, estimated P3. And Yaya is struggling here to find any improvement.
Across the line he goes. He can't quite, but it's a front row. Gosh, it's close.
He'll take that front row. Just over half a tenth then between Quartararo and Morbidelli. Quartararo, can he find that little smidgen of time to consolidate pole position? You bet he can. 36.755, another pole position here at his beloved Jerez for Fabio Quartararo.
Hey YouTube, if you like that video, like and subscribe.